It remains unclear if metal detectors that have sparked protests will be removed.